It's 4 o'clock in the morning. Lock myself inside my room. Still here, all alone, still on my own. Playing with your words, creating just another poem. All these years, I have been a dreamer. Living in a poetic world, sinking myself in an ocean of poetry. This is my life. I live for this. I don't know how I passed my years. Lost my love for the love of my poetry. Now I'm not the person I used to be. Grown in age. And become a sage. Silence covered my mortal soul. Leaving me and my poetry all alone. Neglected and scared. It has become an indispensable part of my life. And it's no illusion. Here, I'm in the streets again, surrounded by the ocean of humanity. People staring at me with a blank, it makes me empty and scared. Do I really exist? Do they see me? Nobody knows me except loneliness. We are all pulse. I'm poet, worthlessness consume me. I'm poet, loneliness leave me. I'm void. Love and hate avoid me. I'm void. Despair feast on me. I'm void. I'm less than nothing. Despite of all this, I got to leave. I often dial an unknown number, and making them listen to my poem out of the blue. I hit it to them, slap it to them, I shock it to them. I know it's an unusual way. But I made it a way. It's my life. And I should admit, I am a poet.